refilled. I think we're going to see the folks filled with the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Amen.
Does anyone want to shout unto the Lord tonight? Does anyone have a praise in your heart? Does anyone want to make a joyful noise unto the God of our salvation?
Hallelujah!
They do it for sports stars. They do it for rock stars. They do it for country western music. My God, I believe we can take our praise and we can take our worship. Just a minute. But my God, when Brother Driscoll said that, it's like I had a out-of-body experience. God allowed me to see it for a moment, and then he brought me back to earth. My God, what a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see. When I look upon his face, the one who has saved me by his grace, it's not going to be much longer. I said it's not going to be much longer. Praise God. Praise God. He's trying to take us to a new dimension. He's trying to take us to a place in our worship that we have never been before. How many wants to go into the throne room? Into the Holy of Holies. Jesus, we love you tonight. We love you tonight. Oh, God. Thank you for the touch of your spirit. Thank you for your power that we feel. Oh, God. Come on, just soak it up. Soak it up. I'm open to the Holy Ghost tonight. I'm open to whatever God wants to do. I do have a message ready to go. But I'm open to whatever God wants to do. We have to get to it tomorrow night, and that's what we'll do. But God has moved in here. step out and receive your blessing right now. Step into your refreshing right now. Step into your healing right now. Step into the water and light out a little bit deeper. Let your feet in the water of His love. Let it bathe you and shower you with blessings tonight.
Love you, Lord.
The Holy Ghost has just revealed to me that He has allowed a spiritual rain to hit this place. Shame.